that is back in the country, correct?
That's right.
Where are the rest of the fellas?
Marty and Steve sojourned to Stockholm, where we know a few people because of the European tour that the band did
a way back
a few years ago.
Right.
And Richard went to Jamaica and is now in Beverly Hills.
So when do you get back together again? Like, I mean, you haven't split up. You're just all taking holiday breaks, is that right?
Yeah.
So when did church get back together and where? Will that be overseas again?
Yeah, we're intending to, or we're booked to do another small tour of the Northwest.
America.
Yeah, Vancouver, right. Seattle and Los Angeles and San Francisco. We're going to do a few more dates there.
So far, because you were over there, what, half a year? Where had you worked in the States?
No, we'd only been there 2 months.
Was it that short a time? I thought it was longer than that. So in the 2 months, where had you worked?
Right across the States. Well, virtually diagonally from Los Angeles and California to New York and down to Atlanta.
Must have been pretty hairy for you because you sort of, not lost, but you left management here before you left, correct?
Well, we were managing ourselves before we left.
Yeah, and then you're looking after yourself. So when you get to the States, were you looking after yourselves?
No, it's a pretty big place, and we met a guy who's now our manager, and we signed with him just before we left, actually.
What was his background? Has he worked with bigger names as bigger names?
He's been mainly a promoter. He's not one of your top-line managers in America.
Right.
He's a promoter, and he's quite wealthy, and he lives in a movie star's mansion in Malibu, and he's got a lot of connections, and he can support the band for America. Mm-hmm. But this is a new thing for him, management-wise.
Right. What were the critic reactions to you through the States? Were they good? Were the critics good to you, or bad when you played?
All the reviews, there was reviews preceding our gigs in each place,
yeah,
which were anticipating with great anticipation, good anticipation. And there was, after we left, there was variety, usually very, very good, and sometimes confused from their point of view that it was special. They would remark that it was special, but the majority of the ones that were really good were in the line of we were a very interesting band from, you know, the underground of Australia or something.
Right. When do you go back?
I'm leaving on the 9th of February to go back, and everyone's sort of meeting in Los Angeles, and we'll spend 2 months writing and recording the next album in Los Angeles.
So you
after
do
the
that
small
it.
Tour.
We would look forward to it, what, June, July, somewhere around there?
The album?
Yeah.
Hadn't really thought about that.
Probably about a few months off anyway. Wish you well when you get over there. You used to, you know, that psychedelic thing, I guess, they used to tag you with here. Is that what they give you a rap on over there, or is that not?
Yeah, funny enough, there's a big psychedelic movement in America at the moment, and England in a way, but they've kept us apart from that. Funny, well, because we were into psychedelic type things, not that we base ourselves on it, but it's a part of our interest, psychedelic things. It's been around 100 years probably.
Yeah, sure.
But they've kept us apart from that. They haven't sort of said that their psychedelic bands are better than ours or anything like that. In fact, because 4 years ago when the band first started, that whole thing hadn't started, the psychedelic thing, so they've been respectful of that.
The resurgence wasn't underway until you started doing it, but they've left you out of it over there.
That's
interesting, because I thought they might have pigeonholed you immediately.
No, it's really surprising.
Okay, we have a look at Constant in Opal, which is one of the Persia EP that we, or mini album we had here, but it was part of an album in the States. We look forward to your next album coming out of the States, and good luck over there.
Thanks, Tim.
Say hello to the guys. What do you when you get back?
I'll do that.
Okay, Peter Koppes, here now at church.